Hey, everybody, and welcome to Tom's Tips. This is Tom Duff, Executive Director, Licensed Clinical Social Worker, St. Louis Counseling. If you're interested in our services, check us out at stlouiscounseling.org. So today I'm going to talk about why would you want to go to counseling and why would you want to go to counseling at St. Louis Counseling? So it's kind of like an infomercial, right? However, sometimes I just like to talk about the good work that we do at St. Louis Counseling, so which also relates in to why people might want to go to counseling in general. So first of all, we at St. Louis Counseling, we are caring, talented, intelligent clinicians. We're striving to make people feel comfortable when they come to us to explore themselves. That's what therapy is all about, exploring the self, exploring your thoughts, your feelings, figuring out who you are, what makes you tick. And we do that in a caring way, and we do that in an evidence-based way as well with our techniques. We use our intelligence and our knowledge to help people. I am very confident in the clinicians that we have within our programs, our 8 office locations, and our school partnership program, which means we place therapists inside of schools. So we also have a wide range of services, from small children to the seniors, from individuals to couples. We help everybody. You know, one of the reasons sometimes we get asked that, why do we change your name? Because we used to be called Catholic Family Services until May of 2018. But we decided we're doing such great things, we needed to help even more people. We changed our name to actually bring in more people, which relates to the Catholic faith. As I said, we were formerly called Catholic Family Services. We are still a faith-based agency. We are the mental health arm of the Archdiocese of St. Louis. The goal of the Catholic Church is to help everybody, right? And I know sometimes people think, oh, Catholics only help Catholics. It's a very inclusive religion. Well, as one of the 8 federative agencies of Catholic Charities, we help everybody. It doesn't matter where you come from, who you are. We help everybody. We are doing some great things at this agency. We have a team to conquer racial equity within our working world at the agency. We have a trauma-informed team to better meet the needs of individuals. And bottom line is we look at the whole person and go where you want to go. Sometimes that's spirituality. Sometimes people come in and say, I want to explore, you know, how this relates to my own spirituality. We'll go there with them. Sometimes they're wanting to come in and talk about, this is my mental health diagnosis. I have a mental illness. This is depression. Help me work through this. Sometimes they're coming in and exploring family conflicts, and we're sitting down with the family as a whole. And that could be so many different reasons why families having conflicts, but we're helping people through that. We go where the clients want to go, you know, and that's what a good therapist does. A good therapist is on a journey with you, and you're guiding that conversation. You're guiding that path that we're on together. Also, at St. Louis Counseling, people feel better after services with us. Therapy has its ups and downs, and sometimes you're talking about things that doesn't make you very happy, that is uncomfortable because you're talking about your inner self. But overwhelmingly, people say that talking to a clinician at St. Louis Counseling is valuable to who they are as a person, and that's something that makes me really proud of the agency. And, you know, when it all comes down to it, we can help you to get from point A to point B. You know, and as I said, sometimes therapy can be uncomfortable, but ultimately we have people leaving the office feeling good, feeling strong about the path they are, knowing they've got work to do. That's what therapy is all about. It's about work, improving yourself. And, you know, you can compare it sometimes just that tinkering that goes on with a mechanic and their engine, right? So you bring your car in because it's running a little rough, and then you're doing your own little tinkering as the mechanic, and you're adjusting this and you're adjusting that, all the different parts of that engine. That's what counseling is too. You know, when you're going in to see a clinician, you know, you are that person, that you're one doing some of that tinkering, and the therapist is there with you, but you're looking around yourself and you're figuring out which path to go down and why do I do the things that I do and what are the things that shape my world, and you're figuring those things out. So getting from point A to point B. And then sometimes you're adding C, D, and E, and F in there after that, and we'll be there for you. But the bottom line is St. Louis Counseling is a great place to come if you are looking for help, And it doesn't matter who you are. We are helping everybody. We are proud of our name. We are proud of our heritage as an agency. We've been around since 1955. Believe it or not, we've been around a really long time, and we're shaping people and we're helping people. And that's what we will continue to do now and into the future. So check us out. Spell out Saint, stlouiscounseling.org. This is Tom Duff. This is Tom's Tips, and I will see you next time.
This has been Mental Health Matters with Tom Duff of St. Louis Counseling Services. Check out stlouiscounseling.org for more information.